We are starting the recording. Alright, what's going on, ladies and gents? Cerebro here for T3G. Attempt number 5. I am here with...
Full Throttle. Attempt number... It's over 9,000.
it is over 9,000 at this point. So we've had so many technical issues with getting some gameplay recorded. So hopefully we're not going to have those this time.
And yeah.
We're here playing Titanfall. I think I've leveled like 15 times since we started trying to do this.
Yeah. Good stuff.
I have almost every feature that I have on the Xbox version. I'm a level 16. I think I was level 9 when we started doing this.
Well,
so,
all we can say is we tested, hopefully, everything that needs to be tested before this recording.
I hope so. I hope this is the one. And to kind of give you guys an idea of what's going on.
Oh, no, I'll join. I can join.
Okay, to give you guys an idea of what's going on, we are going to be doing some gameplay footage. I hope you guys saw that Titanfall kind of little quick run through, some greatest hits from that match, and we really like that. We like doing it. It was fun.
We like games.
We love games. We love games.
We just like playing games.
It's true. It's true. So we figured we were going to be doing that Titanfall giveaway, which has now spiraled into just an enormous giveaway. We'll be talking about that. Little bit, possibly at the end of this video, but we're gonna be doing some of this gameplay footage, and I'm super excited about it. We did discover that maybe because we're in a party, we can't actually do the story mode.
At least not the way it's supposed to be.
Right, you kind of jump in the middle of the story. It's kind of weird. I don't think I've played story mode on this, so I might try it solo. I'll record it if it works and it takes me through the beginning. You guys will see a playthrough of the Titanfall story, what little there is of it. And I really like this game. I'm a big fan of this game. I was super excited for it when I saw it. It was COD with just a lot of really cool new features.
I mean, like I was saying the last time we tried to record this, I think it's probably out of the FPS for now, it's the best one. Battlefield 4 was... Yeah, Battlefield is a great game. Battlefield 4 had a lot of glitches, and ever since... It took them a very long time to fix those glitches, and I just couldn't get back into it. Call of Duty basically reminds me of this. The Advanced Warfare is just this without Titans, so I'd rather just stick with this. So I don't know. I like this out of those three options. I'm sure there's plenty of other FPS games that I'm not mentioning, but out of those three, I prefer this
one. Those are kind of the main ones, I think. I think those are kind of the go-tos.
Right.
I like Call of Duty. I actually like the story. I've played 1 and 2, Modern Warfare. I don't really like World War II stuff. But Modern Warfare, I really enjoyed COD4, Modern Warfare, Modern Warfare 2. I played both of those games. Story-wise, I love them. I still haven't played 3. I see Advanced Warfare as kind of the next one. From what I understand, the story in that is great. You got Kevin Spacey, you really can't.
You can't
mess with that.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't mind getting it just for to play the story, but that's not why you get that game. So
right, that's kind of the thing. Where and really, if I want to do an FPS with wall jumping, wall running, I have this.
Exactly. Oh, well, hey. I'm glad we came. That was a quick game.
Man, we won.
Man, we're good.
All I do is win. Win.
That's
no matter what. I got my challenge.
So, that's right.
23 seconds? Pardon me, sir. Pardon me. Pardon me. Yes, I understand. Take them
out before they get away. Yes, they will.
Got him.
Is he there? Ah!
Come on. It's just me and one guy.
I tried. I couldn't get there fast enough. Oh well.
Somebody tried to jump on my back to score some score some kills.
Yeah. Talk. Look at those zeros. That's because we got in.
I killed two guys. Yeah, oh,
maybe,
you know what?
At victory.
After victory, yeah. Maybe perhaps it doesn't count that as kills.
It does not.
But you know what's funny? I did get two challenges completed.
That's all that matters.
I got my... All I do is win, and I killed a pilot while they were wall running, so that's pest control, which is kind of cool.
Well, cool.
Okay,
all right, now we're going to get a fresh one, so that's good.
And I got... Oh, because I got some challenges. I got my card. Man, I got a whole lot of my card. I'm going to start using these badges.
So as we were saying yesterday, we're going to be doing quite a few different gameplays. Titanfall is going to be one of them. World of Warcraft. We're going to definitely try out Defiance. There's a new game. It's called like...
yes?
What is it called? Storeforge or something like that? I was just looking at it. It might be a free-to-play game.
But okay.
But it's an MMO. But it's pretty cool. The customization level for your character is pretty crazy. The graphics are really nice. It's interesting. It really is interesting. That's something I'd like to take a look at.
Is it fantasy MMO?
Yeah. I guess you could put it that way. Yeah.
I'm looking. I'm hoping to. Oh, hey, I've got one right now. That doesn't even make sense. I got a challenge completed even though I didn't use the weapon that the challenge was for.
Doesn't matter. Keep your mouth shut.
Shut up.
It's one of those things where you just don't say a word and you let it happen.
Right? Like when the guy at the grocery doesn't charge you for your stuff and you're kind of like, I mean, I want to pay you, but at the same time, I like good stuff.
Exactly.
Completely misjudged where I was on this map.
Ha ha ha. Okay.
Let's do this.
Okay. Ooh. I think this is one of my better... Oh, I killed him, but I didn't kill the other guy.
I almost wall walked the entire way to where I wanted to go. I was pretty excited.
I will not lie, I still need to get used to wall walking better.
Or wall running, I guess. I don't know, it doesn't seem like I'm running for me, so. And I know I'm going to be accused of this, but yeah, I'm about to camp.
Listen. There are going to be times.
Listen,
when
I chose my sniper.
But even that being said, like there's going to be a lot of times it's going to look like you're camping because you're like in a specific part. Doesn't mean you're camping. It's just you know there may be a few people are coming by you and you take advantage of that. But if you sit there for like the entire match, okay, then I understand.
I saw you walk by.
Oh yeah, good stuff. I'm running away from the fight. That's how you do it.
Yeah, you gotta stay alive.
Well, yeah, I'd rather stay alive than kill anybody.
I mean, that's as important as getting kills.
Exactly.
Maybe more important. This part is boring. I would love to have
stand by for Titanfall. Yes, transfer that control to me. Alright. Ooh, okay. This guy wants to be a smartass. We'll see.
What did it happen? Oh.
Okay, good. Got the Titan. Come on, I'm still hitting him. Another Doom Titan. I like this. Getting some Titan kills.
Ah! I was hoping that I actually would survive this guy. So, yeah, let's do that. It's gonna have the amps.
Where is this guy? There you go. Now you're dead.
Nope, wrong guys.
Waiting to increase. Nice. Alright, I'll take that, but you know what? I got him down a bit. Man, okay. We are losing this one.
We're definitely losing this one. I'm getting ganged up on.
Are losing this one. It's okay, we're short like two guys too though, so yeah, we're short two guys, so dead. I'm getting annoyed now. That's not even possible. There we go. Doomed Titan with a grenade. No, they're way ahead of us. I don't know if there's time to catch up to that. They got two Titans up. They got one Titan down. Come on. Took one Titan down.
Oh. That was rough. I had a guy in my sights and he went ahead.
I know this is gonna sound real noobish, but I just realized when we're both together in the game, on my mini map you're in green. Just realized that. Just gonna put that out.
Freaking noob. Nubzilla.
Very nub. Very.
You know what? Yeah, let's do that. Level 17, I got challenges completed.
Woo! I got. Yes, they're gonna be pulling a lot ahead, guys.
They are really just outclassing us right now.
we were down two guys for the almost the whole match, so. Oh, you should have kept shooting.
Oh, that was
that
awesome.
That was awesome.
I rare, dude, I almost never get that on.
Alright, this way, behind us. While in air, well, I feel bad for him.
Bloody hell.
Come on, come on. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. I was like, why am I not ejecting? All right, well, we only lost by half.
I scored big, man.
Did you escape?
No, I died. I died, but I took down one or two Titans. I lost count. So I'm liking this controller so far, man.
Yeah.
I'm liking this. Guys, I'm playing on my Rock Candy Xbox One style controller for the. Well, it's supposed to be for the Xbox One, but I took a gamble thinking that it would work on PC, and it does, thankfully.
Yeah, definitely. I am using my Logitech keyboard and mouse because I don't play no joystick FPS.
That's really the only kind of FPS I can play anymore. I mean, there was that period of time in my younger gaming days where... I mean, we're talking about Quake. We're talking about Quake and Quake 2. I mean,
yes.
That's my younger gaming days.
Yes.
That was back in the day when we got six challenges on.
Doom, man, that's...
Doom? I don't think I ever played Doom.
You never played Doom?
I don't think so.
I played a little bit of all of it, man. My favorite one was the Chex game, the Chex Mix game. That's my favorite. I don't know. Chex Quest.
I bootlegged that. I bootlegged that. I couldn't find anywhere, so I bootlegged it.
Whoever watches this, Google Chex.
Chex Quest. Chex Quest is the jam. That game is the absolute jam. Did you realize that game is super short, dude?
Yeah, but it's the longest.
When I was a kid, that felt like it was just days long.
Yes, absolutely.
And for real, when I bootlegged it, I played it, and it was seriously. Maybe an hour of game. Like, super weak sauce, super short. I feel like it doesn't end either.
It probably doesn't.
I feel like I got stuck in a room and I just couldn't get anywhere. And I was like, this. Chex Quest, man. So, Chex is a cereal. I'm sure you guys know that.
Right.
At least, hopefully. I hate this map, so I'm going to go with some trusties over here. Yeah, man, why not? I'm not a big fan of this map because there's just so much going on here.
There is a lot going on this map. I don't know what map I'm actually a fan of. You know what? I did like that map from yesterday you said you didn't like. I did like that. Well, you should have shot me. You could have taken that advantage way better than me. But you did not. You tried to go for the melee kill.
What just happened? Oh my goodness. I don't even know how that happened.
Ace Blazed 1.
I think I missed. I don't even know. Oh, I hit the... Wow. I, like, leaned into the game so much that the controller cable pressed the Windows button.
So what you're saying is you got excited.
That's what I gotta do. I gotta kill that button. I forgot to do that about G19.
Okay. I mean... Man, we're short a guy again. I mean, if we lose, we lose. There's nothing you can do. Ooh, kill that guy. Titanfall.
They're probably real mad at me because I'm using a smart gun.
Huh. Yeah, we have the upper hand. I just killed three of them in a row. This is an interesting weapon.
Haha.
Wow, and I got that dude, that Titan kill. I got him a little bit with the Titan, and then I finished him off with the anti-Titan gun, whatever you want to call it.
Nice. The mag launcher?
Yes. Okay. He wants to range shoot. Okay. Doing good. I'm doing good this match. I like this.
Maybe I finally found my mix for this. Why are you shooting? Why are you shooting at me, bro?
I didn't shoot at you. I don't know.
Not you. The other bro. The matchmake bro.
Oh, okay. Hostile pilots over here hiding from us. Or enemy pilots. Got him. Man, this is a really good match for us. We were down a guy in the beginning, and yet we still managed to get ahead in this by far. Oh my god, what happened to them? They lost badly this match.
Okay. did he jump over? What is up with this Spectre? I launched my man. All units, this is Tech
6. We are crushing the infection. I think they're literally all hiding now. Oh, there they are.
Do they all just tighten in?
Yeah. Down a guy again, but I don't think we're gonna be losing this one anytime soon. Oh, walked right into his gunfire.
I see that.
Oh, I see where they're coming. They're gonna be right here. That was a good match. I got 8 pilot kills, 4 titan kills, had 4 deaths.
That's good.
That was a good match.
You and me.
Heck yeah, man. I mean, we were down a guy almost that entire match, and we still won. That was a really good match.
That was real good, yeah. I'm proud of that one. I was using a smart gun, but I'm okay with it.
Listen. The smart gun is more of a skill than you think, because I tried, and I feel like my machine gun's a lot better.
I mean, I think you gotta be able to survive, because you're not relying on your ability to shoot fast. The only thing you have is the auto aim.
Right.
So if you can't survive for it to aim at the pilot.
Exactly.
I mean, grunts are grunts. Grunts aren't really a big thing.
True, but I'm talking about actual pilots.
What else do we got? Titan, pilots, fight those. Made by grunts. Fight for you, they're still kind of close to the score. Yeah, why not? Let's do that. Dang. Sand trap. Have to think about that for a moment.
Gotta play. Here we go. Gotta play. All 3 Devil May Cry. Or should I say all 5?
I feel like this is a heavy map.
Am I the only one that has like this addiction to keep getting more achievement points with my Xbox?
Oh, like, I actually really like this map. I'm gonna switch to Hawkeye.
I like achievement points on the Xbox better than I like trophies on the PS, PlayStation.
I don't know anyone that really likes trophies.
Yeah, they just really. I wish they did that a little better. Haha, got him with the grenade. Alright, you tried. Ah, okay. Got me with the shotgun. Oh my god, we're down two guys again. They're down one, we're down two. Sweet.
He kept coming after.
Oh. No, we'll do that.
I'm embarrassing myself right now.
Titanfall.
I see it.
Got him. Got him. It's almost like everybody's fighting in this middle spot and nobody's going anywhere else. They gotta tighten down.
And
get that.
I got double teamed. Alright, I'm gonna bring this Titan in. See if I can get something done. I'm not a big fan of this map, I'll be honest.
Doom Titan.
I see what you're trying to do there, sir. See what you're trying to do there.
Oh, okay. Got him.
Oh, that was you.
Enemy Titan down. Warning, an enemy pilot is attacking.
Eject.
Enemy Titan down. Warning, multiple enemy pilots are attacking.
Oh, I thought I got him, but his buddy got me first. Okay. Jesus, we're down three, they're down one.
Critical damage. I recommend evasive maneuvers.
The IMC are getting even further ahead of us. We need to step it up, and I need right now.
Yeah, they're pulling away because we're down so many guys.
Okay.
Titans back up. Got that Titan. Got him.
How did that miss?
Get them fast enough. Yes, they are. They're pulling pretty good away. What do you want me to do, man? Give me more players.
Ah.
I mean, it's not that close of a fight, but alright. Alright, let's kill some people.
That's gross, I'm riding it.
Yes, got the Titan kill. As nice. I ejected.
Nice.
Not a lot of talking in this one just because we've done so much talking in the last 3, 5, 60, 9,000 attempts. And it looks like you got your serious face on.
I really don't like this map, so...
Got that Doom Titan. This guy is impressive on that type.
There, Strider is a powerful tool if you know what you're doing.
There we go, thank you. Yeah, he was a little ridiculous, not gonna lie. He was getting a little annoying. Got him. Killed two of them. We are in the lead? How did that happen?
Put the serious face on.
Got the other guy. Okay, so they're dropping some Titans here.
Get it on the back.
Got him, come on! Ah, oh, good. I don't care who got that kill, as long as we got him. Oh, somebody's on me.
I'm trying to get him.
We got the victory. I can't believe we came back from that. That is very impressive that we came back from that.
I got the guy who was on your back. I just satcheled him.
Oh man, look at that score!
I just satcheled it.
We have that on record, right? That score of mine right there? I don't know if we got that, but I think you should check that score.
Oh my god! Yeah. Dude, you gotta see the back end of this. You cannot. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Come on. I don't even care that I died at the end here. Dude, I just got a massive 3 back-to-back satchel kills.
Very nice.
Oh, that was gorgeous. Hey, you put your serious face on, man. That's what happens.
I mean, I don't know if you saw the score, but I'm just gonna.
I'm gonna wait. Ahead. I don't ever look before everything's done. Where are you at? I'm following you now. Watch your back. Watch your back. Watch your side there. Left, left, left. Woo. Get that. Get that.
Look at that score.
Oh boy. 11. Dang, P.
11 pilots, 7 titans.
Dude, Matt was doing real bad on that map. I am not a fan of that map.
I truly am surprised that we came back. We were down 3 guys when they had 1. They were down 1. And we came back.
Yeah, I am not a huge fan.
I say we do one more.
We do one more? Let's do one.
Let's do one more. Let's get one more out of there.
Amped electric smoke. What's the map? Slag, I don't know this one either off the top of my head.
No, I don't know, but we'll find out.
So I've played it before. 7-3.
I have last 10, 7-3, yeah. Is that yours or mine though? Shriek 1-2. I never got any stars on this map, so I don't know if that's your score that it's showing or mine.
I don't know. Probably mine. I think I've played more between the two of us, maybe?
Well, not on this game. Not on PC.
Fair.
I was like, that's not possible.
I'm starting a new. It's weird. So you get the 5 custom classes, but then you get 3 additional attrition custom pilots.
Yeah, yeah.
The 2 additional.
That's 2. So, yeah.
What is this?
That's interesting.
I'm gonna want the map pack.
Sure, we'll do that.
Oh, this stupid thing. I'm okay with sniper, actually, because this is kind of a... Not a fit. This is a really...
First blood. Yes.
Nice.
Ta, 2 in a row.
Whoa. Yeah, no, let's switch that out. We're gonna go to Cyber. I'm sorry. I hate this map. It's hard for me to navigate it. I'm gonna have to have a little help with the Cyber here. Where you at, son?
Oh, that guy is just straight up camping. He's just chilling on their rooftop.
Double the fun, he says. How did that reach me? I suicided myself.
Oh, that's no good. Oh, there's a guy on the rooftop, but I can't get him. Aww. Get him all, dude. Get him all. I'm right. You're right. There he is, he's dead. Where's the guy that's shooting at me, huh? Where's the guy? Oh, Titans can crouch. I didn't know.
Oh. Alright, coming in tight, Bob.
I mean, we are ahead by a little bit. Okay, where's this guy? Where are you at? I'm right behind you. Oh, alright. Let's take on this guy. So that guy's gone. That Titan's doomed. That guy's dead. Man, people just dying left and right over here.
Pulling even further ahead of the IFC. Great job down there, boss.
Oh, okay, so somewhere from here.
Those are my dudes. Good lord.
He's dead. How are you just gonna chill there? You're gonna throw that grenade, but you're not gonna try to. He could have ran away a long time ago.
Oh.
Got him.
Oh, I thought for a second. I thought you had someone on your back.
I had to get out of there real fast. I was hoping, because I saw him eject, and I thought he was going to land right on me. But luckily, he did not. Man, this entire map, like, I think we're gonna win this because none of us are getting out of our Titans.
I've died several times.
Oh, have you? Oh, I've still been in my Titan. Oh, that was a premature drop. Damage core online. All right. Okay.
I keep forgetting to switch. Oh, it let me switch the Titan. Let me switch the Titan on drop. Nice. Now it's gonna get real.
I just had him. I was hoping. I love how stupid the grunts are. Come on! I can't believe I didn't get him. I cannot believe I didn't kill that man. I want to beat that 100. Come on, Titan. There we go, Doom Titan. Ah, 94. Can I get a few more kills? Victory. Did I get? I didn't get it.
What's up, Titan? He was right behind me. He let me get shot in the back. My Titan was right behind me. Me and my Shadow.
Oh, this might be a good kill right here. Because if I can drop Smoke Bomb...
The IMC are trying to escape by drop him. I've marked their evac point for you. Take them out before they get away.
Yes. I agree.
We might be able to get this.
My auto titan's still working.
That titan's doomed. Come on, come on. Yeah. Yes. We got that. I'm okay with this score.
It's me and you, right at the end there.
I'm okay with the score.
I'm okay with it.
It's no 137 or whatever it was that last one.
I'm happy. This is good.
It's good stuff, though.
This is good.
Yeah.
Level 19. Man, I got a whole bunch of stuff. Let's leave the party. Let's see what I got. Let's see what I got. So, I think I showed this a lot. So, tactical ability. Oh, the radar pulse. Yes. That is going to go on this guy. Okay. Titan. So what did I get? Insignia. What's 19? Whatever. That's Black Cards.
Yeah, what did I get?
Man, I wish we could get some of these weapons. Craver AP sniper that fires explosive rounds. Radar pulse. Extra XP. There you go. So put that there. I can do that false smoke. I'll do this guy. Okay. Okay. You want to just do a quick
1v1? 1v1? For the... Alright, I guess we can do a real quick 1v1.
Do a private match.
Alright.
Let's see. Set map. What do we like?
I don't care. You pick. This is gonna be it. Better be a small map because
that's what I'm trying to think of. Yeah,
it's gonna take us 3 years to get to each other.
There we go. Okay, that's pretty small. Titan abilities.
Can you?
Okay. All right. Set game mode. Just do attrition. Match settings. Time limit. Let's just do a quick 5-minute match. 300 points. Sure. Now we'll do.
300's a lot.
I don't think so.
That's what the normal match is.
Really?
Yeah.
200 it is. Burn card set. Fair and balanced. You want to do burn cards or no burn cards?
I don't
know. Let's do all cards. Health, high, ammo, normal or limited. Interesting. Minimap, enabled or disabled. Respawn delay. First build time. No, let's not play instant. Rebuild time, instant. This is going to be Titans.
It's going to be Titans all day.
Titans crazy.
Titans on Titans.
We're going to have high health. Both types of minions, lethality, very high. Yeah. Why? Okay. And what else do we have? I don't know if this round's fine. Let's start. Oh, I got a note from Johnny Dale, DG.
Yeah, I saw that. That was probably from the last game. Alright, let's see how well this is.
I think this is the smallest map in
this game. Probably is the smallest
map. Because it is really enclosed.
That is a good call on that. That probably is the smallest map.
Let's see. So you guys are going to get to see from my side of me decimating Pokemon.
Hey, man. Only good when I got bots to kill.
when you got Mouse to Kill.
That's right.
Let's see, what do we got? What do we got?
Yes. Oh, okay, so we do have bots.
Yeah, no, I turned them all on.
Okay. So I might be able to win this. To a good start. Okay. Heavy damage, huh? Oh, ho, you got the kill. Because I wouldn't get out. Didn't want to get out. Looking good, they say. Sneaky little guy. Not much time left. Engaging guard mode. sir. Yes, victory. I'll give you this though, you did get the one kill on me. But that's only because I wouldn't get out of the damn Titan. That was good. That was good. I'm glad you set it to 5 minutes, otherwise this would have gone for.
Yeah, right?
This would have gone.
Oh, I still gotta. I didn't realize. Oh my goodness. Not fair.
No.
Nah.
That's fine.
I'm okay with it. That was fun.
Good stuff. Good stuff. So we're gonna end it here.
I think that's gonna be it. So as I said earlier, guys, we're gonna have some giveaway announcements right after this. We'll be recording that probably tomorrow. And hope you guys join us on this giveaway. Appreciate you guys for watching, man. This is kind of the only reason we do this, is to just kind of share our love for tech and games and all this stuff with all you guys. So it's super fun. We're like just over 300 subscribers. This giveaway is going to be to go to 500. When we hit 500, we're going to be doing a bunch of games given away. I keep adding to the list. We keep adding to the list because we keep finding new stuff or coming up with some keys for Steam. So a bunch of different stuff being given away soon. So yeah, you know, if you guys know anybody, share the videos, share the channel. And again, we appreciate you guys watching all this stuff and putting up with us. And communicating, interacting with us on the chat. So if you guys have any questions, make sure you drop them down below on Titanfall, any games you'd like to see us play. Right now we are limited to PC only, just because I don't have a capture card. Right. Throttle doesn't have a capture card, so right now it's not the easiest thing to do, or it's impossible to do at this point. but we're looking into it. We've got a couple picked out that we're looking into, kind of checking some reviews. You know, doing the thing that you guys do when you come to us for reviews. So, yeah, once we got that picked out, we'll do some Xbox, PlayStation, all that good stuff. But
some
for now, it's
combat, some Street Fighter.
Oh, there'll definitely be some Mortal Kombat. Don't you worry about that. this kid cheating with his Liu Kang. Anyway, as I said, appreciate you guys for watching. Any comments, questions down below. Check out Facebook, Instagram, all that good stuff. We're still trying to do the Facebook thing, the giveaway. I would love to give this router and these Audio Technica headphones away. So you guys get us to 100 subscribers on our. Sorry, 100 likes on YouTube or Facebook. I'm
Facebook.
Tired. It's like 11 o'clock at night. I cannot even blink for this. But yeah, so you guys got to still 100 likes on Facebook. I'm giving away headphones, like really nice headphones, from what I can tell on the box. We've never opened them or reviewed them or anything, so they're brand new headphones.
I mean, it's Audio Technica, so.
I mean, it's Audio Technica.
Even their
so
cheap
really.
Stuff is probably good.
Right, exactly. So, but yeah, as always, guys, I have been Cerebro.
Full Throttle.
Signing off.
Alright guys, so hopefully you enjoyed that video of our Titanfall gameplay. Just something we're trying out. Trying to do some different stuff. Trying to have some fun. We really enjoy those. That was the fan. It gets really warm in here.
Warm's not the word.
Yeah. It's like 83 degrees in here already. And we've only had it off for like 4 seconds.
That's Fahrenheit. Not Celsius. Because if it was Celsius, that would be ridiculously hot.
Well, we'd be dead.
Yeah.
But anyway, so... If you guys watched the first Titanfall gameplay video that we did a couple months ago, we did announce that we're going to do a giveaway with the Titanfall game that I have in my collector's edition, as I already have the game on PC and Xbox One. So what I wanted to do is kind of make that an even better giveaway. So I went out and bought some more games. Now I try to stick to like tech-related-ish games as much as I could. So I've got a few different things going on for that. Let's talk about PS3 first. PS3, we're going to have Remember Me, which involves using a technology to remix memories, as it says. And then we've got Mind Jack. Kind of hard to read. It's an interesting logo. But again, same thing. You're using technology to hack people's minds.
They are older games, guys, but maybe some of you don't have these or haven't played them and have this particular system. So hopefully, you know, whoever wins it ends up getting what they want. And definitely leave which game you would prefer to win. So that way we know we're not giving you a PS3 game, even though you don't have a PS3.
Because what we'll do is we'll pick a winner from each category. So PS3, Xbox 360, the Titanfall for Xbox One, and PC. For 360, we've got XCOM Enemy Unknown, and we've got Defiance. Now, I know Defiance is free to play, but the reason we're doing this one is because you actually get a bunch of bonuses. So if you want to start playing Defiance, and you don't want to have to kind of be bare bones with it, you get a bunch of bonuses with this. You get some weapons, I think extra XP. There's just a bunch of stuff that you have that gives you some bonuses on this. So that's why that's there. And if you guys aren't interested in Defiance, let me know. I'm sure you can find something else, pick something out.
Right.
But for all the for the PC gamer, we're gonna get the one of these guys. If you don't have, you know, if you didn't get a chance to buy one of those 970 boards, which we love so much here at T3G.
Yes.
We did have a couple extra of these bad boys. So one side it says, "I'm sorry, busy gaming." The other side says, "I'm not here." So you can avoid people while you game. We also have a brand new copy of Defiance for PC. Again, same thing. You're going to get some bonuses when you set up with this versus just downloading straight from the site. So that's because, well, they want to kind of make it up to you for buying it. So, and we also have this Logitech G240 cloth gaming mouse pad. So it's actually one of those bigger mouse pads. So if you're gaming, if you need a new mouse pad, you're going to have this. And then we're also including about, I think the list is so far about 4 different Steam keys for various games that I don't remember the names of right now, so we'll put them right here. And
and also in the description below.
Well, there's that too, the description.
Yeah, you know.
but yeah, so yeah, we're just trying to make this giveaway kind of cool. So the shtick for this, however, is we're gonna do this at 500 subscribers.
Right.
So once we hit 500. We're going to give these away. This is likely to grow because I just keep adding stuff to it. So as I maybe see stuff or find stuff or think of stuff, we'll keep adding to it. So most likely each category is going to have 3 or 4 games and some fun stuff.
Yeah,
so,
have fun.
Yeah. Maybe I'll get like an Xbox charger or something. I don't know. We'll see.
Who knows?
But yeah. Once we hit the 500, we'll put it up there. So on our we'll do a video once we hit that 500. It'll probably be just a short video announcing the actual giveaway. And yeah, just wanted to kind of throw that out there for you guys. Keep that in mind. If you know friends that like this kind of stuff, like gameplay, like tech reviews, shoot that their way. Have them subscribe and yeah, join our community. We're having some fun here.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we're just enjoying what we do and. And hopefully we can kind of give to you guys on, you know, stuff that we find and stuff like that. So, you know, if you guys, like he said, if you guys know anybody or somebody that might enjoy this kind of content, if it's tech, gaming, whatever along the side, even as you saw our TV show and movie reviews, which we haven't done in a little bit, you know, just send them our way and hopefully they enjoy the content as well.
Absolutely.
I think that's about it.
That's it.
I don't have anything else to add.
Damn. Well, we already said our goodbyes in the gameplay, but anyway, appreciate you guys for watching. If you've stuck around this long, you know what's going on. If you haven't, well, you're not watching it, so it doesn't really matter.
Right.
yeah, as always, Cerebro.
Full Throttle.
Signing off.